See that giraffe?
Fuck! Oh my Jesus!
I did not think seeing swallowing would disgust me. That was fucking disgusting.
Yeah, I think I've seen anything like that.
Well, I'm gonna go ask these guys what they think about that last
giraffe.
Hey.
Did you guys see those giraffes? Holy jeez, now I'm looking for directions where we can get more giraffes now. I don't know.
Sonny, I don't think those guys are like...
He looks okay. You go check.
I don't think he's breathing, and that guy looked like he took so much cocaine, I don't think he could feel anything.
It's okay, it's okay. You're good to, like, you got it. You got this, okay? You know, I'm gonna hold your jacket.
What are you doing?
You can go take care of it. Good to go.
Listen. Oh, God damn, that's a lot of cocaine, but... I'm just gonna grab my friend. We're gonna go to the aquarium. Fuck. Alright.
Wait. Are we fighting for directions? Cause I know we took a wrong turn, but giraffes, cocaine. We just wanted to find the aquarium. We heard the whales are really good this season. No? All right.
Job. You really gave it to him.
What do you mean? I got him.
No. You got this.
What?
Okay. And you got this. But I got this. Go sit down. Get some orange slices.
Why do people always take my credit?
My mom gave me this.
What the fuck?
Just hang on. It's okay. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Fool.
Thought you had him.
You know what? I should give you his cocaine. Dude, just give me a brick of that and then I'll. You know what? Fuck it. Sonny's gonna kick your ass in here. Better than this guy can do. Can you at least help me get his legs at least? Seriously. I do that too.
Seriously, where the hell were you hiding that?
What do you think?
Oh my god, I think you should have known. Freaking giraffes. You just have to. Can you get the door?
Scene 89P, take one.
Shoot was great. Lots of practice, bumps and bruises, but everything turned out well. Probably getting judo tossed 7 times. That was probably the worst part of it, but I enjoyed it.
I think the nice thing about it was we got to put in our own stuff. Like that. Just like that. That was the greatest. Yeah. You know, it makes everything so much better. So I think, I think it was great, really. Fatigue. Going through, well, me personally, I had to work, and then I had to do this. Right, so fatigue happened around 10 o'clock for me. That's when I was getting tired.
I'd say we were pretty on schedule. It was only one day when we went over, and it was only by half hour, which was like really impressive. Give or take like 5 minutes per shot, which is, some of the harder ones were maybe 6 or 7 minutes, but we stayed on schedule really well, so I was able to get everybody out at like 11:30.
Very kick dominant, I think, again, as with every damn shoot I have to do. But it forced me to work on my kicks, so just do what I have to do.
You made me guess first after you told me, because I forgot. You look pretty good.
Very fast paced, especially the second day when Jon Foh. Felt like the match went pretty smoothly, given that we had to kind of rewrite on the fly according to my work schedule. It turned out really well, I think. The back fall, just jumping straight on my back after kicking Jon, that was hard. I think the final part was pretty good.
Alright,
suicide kip up. That is the most hardest thing. All I can say is, Sam, thanks for coaching me through it, but fuck, man. You and Sae are fucking insane.